come. Precious meat around. Come on!
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost.
Congratulations on your arrival to the front line! I vote you will make our motherland proud! The future of Lenin's Metro and the future of mankind! Now, rest in your hands! The bag is here! Noisy in the front! And I'm ready to die! You're on me! This is...
Come on. Shit! Yo!
I don't know who or what I trust anymore. All the men we've lost here without advancing an inch. Attack, counterattack, attack again, no end in sight, eh?
Why?
Because we're too weak. Too many traitors, not enough believers.
Why? Why do we stop them at all?
Why on the bridges?
There's no chance of breaching the Nazi lines this way. You know, you and I know there's a passage under the bridge. Why don't our commanders know? We could have spared hundreds of lives if we used the passage to get to the Nazi bridges from behind. Look, Mikhailovich, we should recon that passage, huh? Think of the damage we could do, a night assault from behind their lines. Hey, they give medals for this shit.
We come without orders? No medals for that. A bullet in the skull is more like it. If it comes from command, we'll go. Until then, shut up and have a smoke.
You will find a manhole in the tunnel. Okay? Okay?
You lie, you piece of crap! This is for your treason!
I'm telling the truth! I swear to God, I even marked the path myself! You send a man down to check! Please! Please, sir! I've got a wife and a son!
Thank you.
There, and all of them I can't know more. I have a nightmare for the rest of my life.
I was in the field hospital yesterday. What went on?
Nazi bastards hit us with a pack of suicide bombers.
Is there really someone ready to die for them?
Shit! All the poor fuckers have that hands tied behind their back. They come running towards that roadblock with the Nazis machine gunning the hell out of them from the back. Comrades had escaped the Nazi prison.
What happened next?
They were yelling and screaming, but no one could make it out. Nazi bitches had cut their tongues out.
Jesus.
My soldiers went to help. They saw the runners were wearing blue fucking suits of TNT. Somebody said they hit the deck. I barely made it. 7 guys in the unit died and blown to hamburger. 4 bombers killed men from the Nazi prison.
7? The last time I heard it was 6.
Then he died this morning. His rebellion's over now. But he fought to the end.
How could a man do this to another?
Thank you. Ugh! Traitors like you that keep us from wiping our metro clean of inferior races!
Well, if you're the master race, we are all fucked.
I was hoping we could beat our philosophy into you, but it's clear that the Commissar has destroyed your brain. You won't even feel this.
Thank you, Guru. I heard there was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
You're
Thank you. get the ball rolling.
Look for the commie.